So basically, man, at 8 years old, I was homeless, runaway. You know, I was in the foster care system and stuff. So
I ran. So your parents didn't come looking for you?
My mom, she was in prison, you know, okay, for the death of my little brother.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
Yeah, man. Hey, man, just give us a little backspiel on just your whole, how you came in the game, really, from a young age, man. I want to hear how it was growing up in New Orleans, man.
Man, Chopper City was Gunsmoke City, man. You know, you had to be a gangster. Get off. You got off that porch, you either went into a casket or you went into your own lane. You know what I'm saying? One of the two. There was no in-betweens. So, basically, man, at 8 years old, I was homeless, runaway. You know, I was in the foster care system and stuff, so I ran.
So your parents didn't come looking for you?
My mom, she was in prison, you know, okay, for the death of my little brother. Yeah.
So your mom killed your brother?
How old was your brother when he died?
He was like 3 months. Mm. Yeah, he was a twin. It was like, she didn't do it, though. You know what I'm saying? She went in for starvation and the neglect of an infant child.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So it was she tough. Wasn't taking care of him the way she should have.
Well, she couldn't but take care of him.
She, this is what it is, right? My mom's sister was taking care of us, supposedly. Mm-hmm. But she was young herself, so all she wanted to do was be on the phone, talk to the boys, you know, how they rocking.
And where was
day.
Your mom at this time?
She was on tour with Prince, you know what I'm saying? She was with that Power Generation crew at that time.
So she was in music?
Yeah.
So you saying that your really it was your auntie that was really the one that
yeah,
was...
Yeah, she was responsible.
Yeah, yeah. And, right there you go.
So where was your dad at this time?
What that is?
Huh?
What is that?
So he was nowhere in the picture at all.
I mean, I was aware I had a sperm donor, but that was about it.
Never met him?
Nah, I mean, since I've been grown, yeah, I met him, you know, but... Mm. Nah, that
he
ain't
wasn't
what
there
that is.
for y'all. Wow.
It's man, I got story behind stories, you know. That's how I got so many books I wrote while I was in prison. And people like, you got a wild imagination. Nah.
It's your life.
Nah, this is my life.
So let's talk about mom, though. Mom, so how long was she locked up?
She did like 8.5 years. Then she had to fight the system for like 4 or 5 years to get all her children back. You know
how many
saying?
Kids were there?
Six.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
And they split
they
them all
split
up.
They split us all up.
I was
yeah.
about to say
they
that.
They put us
I
in tools, yeah.
But you ran away.
Yeah, I ran away because, you know, foster care, man, them people don't care nothing about them
children. You the oldest one?
Yeah, I'm the oldest.
That's why the rest of them didn't run away.
Nah, they didn't run
young.
Away. But I hated it because they went through some stuff that I refused to go through. You know, being raped, molested, all kind of wild stuff. You
how
know?
Many boys and how many girls?
It was 5 boys and 1 girl at the time. You know, but now it's like more, you know.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
5 boys and 1 girl.
Huge
and
family.
You was the oldest.
Mm-hmm.
And you had to, where did you leave? You just was hanging out in Calio Projects?
On the street.
I was in a Magnolia. You
was in
like,
a Magnolia?
Yeah. Up under that boy. You know, I was like one of the manger dogs, you hear me? Like,
wow.
You know, I'd rather be out there than be in there, you know.
The Magnolia Projects, ain't that was that, was it Master P or was it
nah,
Lil Wayne?
P come from the Cali, yo. Birdman and all
from
them
the
come
Cali,
out the
yo. Give them a bottle, yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, so the Magnolia was that BG?
BG from the 13th, yeah.
You know, he know where all of them from. That's why I'm asking. Yeah. So he from the 13th.
Yeah.
He been gone by 13 years.
Yeah, he about to come home.
Yeah, I heard
this
he about to come
show.
Home.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just left him.
Like BG.
We seen him up
yeah,
there.
No,
we hung
no,
out with
sweet.
Him. And, he's sweet. That nigga.
He was sweet to me.
Well, he was cutting up a little bit. He was drunk.
If he like you, yeah.
He
you know what I'm saying? He don't like you. He vicious, you
know
what
I mean? He was nice to me.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.